Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. We're back into Paper Mario Thousand Year Door. We've done a couple of FNAF videos, so I figured we'd change it up a little bit. Get back to some of these Mario games. And we just had recently, 2 days ago, the Nintendo Direct. Coming out with some pretty good games. Like, new game in the Mario and Luigi series, calling it Brothership. Mario Party game, Zelda game, where we're actually going to be able to play as Zelda. They also announced that Metroid Prime 4 is coming out next year. And next week, actually, on next Thursday, we're getting Luigi's Mansion 2 HD, so that should be fun. Do I remember how to do the fighting from what we learned last video? Shoot. Dang, we're already tired. Items. We almost lost that. Yeah, also, what other games were out? Romancing Solo 2, Revenge of the Seven. Kind of fun. I was very surprised that we actually got the we're getting new Mario and Luigi game. they actually, so now they've brought, so they brought back Super Mario RPG, Paper Mario Thousand Year Door, and now Mario and Luigi. So they resurrected all of the, at least most of the Mario RPG games. Now, can we... Like I said before, literally next Thursday, Luigi's Mansion 2 HD comes out. I'll link some of my Luigi's Mansion videos. I love this music. No, Mario's out. Oh man. Okay, that's a lot better than the last time. 25 those star coins, or what are those? I forgot actually. Coins. Oh, we dodged you. I'm loving these, this battle system. Some of the other ones, like Color Splash, it was like about you having cards and stuff. I mean, still like Color Splash, but haven't finished it. I'll also link those videos. Got a mushroom. I have very vague memories of playing this with my neighbor. get that key. Wait, am I able to? I think I should have dodged that. And we should be fine with recording because it was like pouring rain earlier and thunder and lightning, so I was afraid the power was gonna go out. But we should be fine now. I think the rain kind of stopped. I've seen other videos. We need to get the other person in our party so we can blow this back. Can we do this airplane thing yet? No, I don't think so. Good thing we picked up this key. One last paper. Yeah, see, we already got the key, but last video of Paper Mario, my pro controller wasn't charged, so we had to use the Joy-Cons. But I charged this yesterday, so we should be good. Yeah, I mean, we already found the key. What the hell is this? It's kind of giving me flashbacks to Ocarina of Time when you listen to that owl. I'll keep on clicking the button, but then by accident, it automatically sets it to, if you didn't understand it, tell him to say it again, and he would just go on and on. Alright, so now let's try this out. Here it is, Thousand Year Door. Roll the credits. I don't remember any of this stuff. The only thing I remember is like the actual battles on the stage. Get all the stars so we can open this door. This is something I like about the Mario RPG games. Like, you got Goombas and stuff working with you. They're not just, like, Bowser's minions. Dang, Mario, we need to... Okay, very interesting gimmick. Well. And I'm hitting the button though. Thank you. interesting because I remember in Super Paper Mario there was a different Merlin. But I guess that was in like another dimension thing, so. Let's just save this now. We see the map. Where should we be going? So I'm guessing this, we can go in at some point. Where are we supposed to go, though?
No,